ceramics and jewelry and some leather work. Right?
I'm getting ready to paint the spoon rest and the berry bowl. So here's the cute little spoon rest for Sutton's Days. And what I'm doing here is I've put that raised up black stuff, and I hope it stays raised like this. Little dots where the bee has been flying. And then I used a turquoisey color mixed with some white, and a darker blue color mixed with white for like kind of a mottled sky background. His wings are the cottontail, and sun-kissed is the yellow for the bee's little stripes. And then the back is green and yellow, and I'm working on the edges still. And then I'm gonna put a clear coat over it before I fire it. Then I gotta work on this guy, and that's my mess. Okay, here it goes. That. You screwed it up. Talk to the hand.
Gonna find me. I need to know you'll be here in time. I need to know you'll be here in time.
I bought this bok choy at the store, and look, it's blooming. I've never had that happen before.